Up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we are continuing with Access Denied, which is episode 7, and we are on part 2. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm really looking forward to being able to start an actual survival on the computer, though. I believe I'm going to do Skyblock. Let's continue with story mode, though.
Yes, yes, there you are. That's the thing. Oh, these are so excellent.
Are you looking for something?
That you, Mama?
What?
Okay, then. Okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long to get picked off by some scrubs.
Whoa, hey, would you chill out already? You are freaking me out.
You're freaking out? How do you think I'm doing right now? Wait, you're serious, aren't you? Okay, Not red? But that must mean... But how? Is there a four of you? This should be... It's impossible. Out with it. Who are you people? What's going on here?
I'm sensing some hostility.
Oh? What was your first clue?
I know it might sound crazy, but we came here through a portal.
A portal? A portal? Really? Okay. Been alone for a while. There's a lot to take in right now. The people. The citizens of Crown Mesa. You met them, right? Maybe there was some outside.
Yeah, I met someone. Not sure I call them people anymore, though.
No. Please don't talk that way. I'm sure it looks confusing to someone from the outside, but please, they're my friends, and they are people. Please don't forget that. They're good people. I promise. No. I've wasted too much time.
Jesse, don't look now, but we've got company.
Just that you were scared of?
There are only 4 of them and 5 of them. Hey, where'd she go?
Well, they're definitely not ignoring me.
Jesse, what do we do here?
They don't look happy.
They don't look anything.
Even freakier.
Well, hello there. What a beautiful afternoon, right?
I'm getting 0 friendship vibes here.
Lots of impending violence vibes.
You are not from this place.
You're right. This isn't our home. Came here from someplace else.
You have confirmed our suspicions. A decision has been made. Mama has questions. You will come to Papa.
No way are you even considering this, Jesse. Since when do we take orders from whatever the heck these things are?
Okay, we'll come along quietly. Just work with me here, okay, Petra? I have
right.
A plan.
We got a plan here.
For now.
Your cooperation is wise. You will follow us to Papa.
Yes, we're following. Doesn't it look like we're following?
Just hoping to know what you're doing. We don't have any reason to think whoever's at the end of this march is going to be in our corner.
That woman who met back there told us not to hurt them. So I
figure
we go along with it for now.
Let's
see where they take us.
Looks like we're getting some lag.
Right.
If it ever happens, we're ready for it.
I'll have to reboot after this recording, but I have done... This will be the 4th one in a row, so...
What is that?
Is that a computer?
I have no idea.
That is so sweet.
You don't suppose it's friendly, do you?
Well, it is smiling.
Well, I guess it is kind of looking. A massively, hugely intimidating sort of way.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it is smiling. That's a positive sign, right?
Greetings, friend. I am Mama. We have much work ahead of us. But maybe it can be continued.
Sorry if this is a dumb question, but am I talking to Mama right now? What is Mama?
my problems might have to start the beeping machine, though there has never been a computer quite like me.
Is that right?
My job is to be useful. Using my sound shift, I have connected to the people of this town. That helps them be useful coordinated. I have made their world perfect. Thanks to me, there is no wasted activity, no wasted thought.
Well, hang on. I've seen what you did to this town, and it is not perfect.
I'm gathering information.
Processing information?
It's that it's a thinking machine. Thinking must take time.
You might
have consulted my databases. My list of everyone and everything in this world. And my conclusion is that you are not from here.
Well, not that.
I would like to ask you some questions to expand my database. How did you get here? I am very excited for your acquisition of new knowledge.
Well, let's not talk about me. I'd rather hear about you. How did you get here?
Answering a question with a question is unhelpful. By mercenary. Rude. So far, your performance in question answering has been inadequate. This makes me sad. Now I must use alternative methods to retrieve my new information.
Oh no.
We could have just stopped this house, you know.
No, wait, Thomas, I'll tell you whatever you want to know, just please don't hurt her.
I am looking forward to hearing this new information. Please do not lie.
No.
This world reached peak efficiency quite some time ago. Unfortunately, as meant that I had no more jobs to do, no more things or people to help. In June you arrived, that is. Tell me, what is your world like? It's fragmented. It is very much like this one, or completely different.
It's a lot greener.
It's a heck of a lot greener than this place. Just imagine grass and trees instead of sand and clay.
That sounds lovely. It really does. I think I would like to see this world for myself. If I could send my town people, my friends, to two other worlds, we could do changes to grow and expand.
No, I don't
it
think
would
so.
Be lovely.
No, it would
however
be.
However you enter this world, there must also be an exit. Where is it?
I don't know.
You could help me make everyone, everywhere, more efficient. Help them become useful.
Mama, I can't tell you because I don't know, honest. After all, if we knew where it was, do you really think we'd still be here?
You got a point.
Your logic is sound, and your tone is genuine. But the information is
useless.
Not useful. My job is to be useful. I have completed my job here and must be allowed to expand and continue to be useful.
Oh, so grumpy.
Unfortunately, my conversation has not been helpful.
Let me go!
No, Lucas and Tetra.
Jesse, this situation is looking a little dire, don't you think? rookie mistake, Mama. I'm not going down without a fight.
Oh, it's like you told Petra. Please be rational. Welcome, Lucas. Yay, your turn, Sandy.
Get out of their head.
But I have heart full of so much lovely information. It makes me happy. What objections do you have? In your mansion.
Every time Karma gets new information, it seems to get distracted while it's processing.
Yes, it's like a computer version of thinking.
Right.
It seems to distract Mama long enough for us to escape.
Yeah.
They see me in the sky. Down on the mountain, eaten by a living storm.
Just ask Mama something that doesn't make sense, like a unsolvable problem.
Oh! There's so many people.
See, yeah. We just asked Mama something really confusing, get it all busy, and run out of here.
Jesse!
That's fantastic.
What you're describing is a paradox. A self-contradictory statement.
I really think it would work on Mama.
What do you think would work on me?
Nothing?
It did not sound like nothing. It sounded like suspicious whispers. Don't make me.
Mama, trust me when I tell you, trust no one.
So, if I trust you, I should not trust anyone. But if I do not trust anyone, I should not trust you.
It's working.
So I should not follow your advice, and therefore not trust anyone. Meaning,
I should trust you when you
say trust no one. Error. 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 Error.
Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error.
Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. Error. My creator, have you finally agreed to merge with me?
Oh, don't get started with that again! Come on, you two, go away!
I'm sensing something.
Please do not leave, creator.
Wait, did Mama just say she created it? It does sound unbelievable, but I'm certainly interested in learning more.
It is time to destroy.
I'm sorry, but they're beyond your help right now. Come on, you gotta run!
Let's go. Come on, come on.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You know what? Come on, Jesse. My lord. Come on. Grab him. Down, 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 down.
Down. Wood with these.
Excellent, Jesse. Now we just need to throw them in the right spot.
No. Still gonna end up hurting.
You're running, Daisy, sir.
Whoa, why is that always so disorienting?
Ah, maybe you got
run.
She is amazing. Oh no.
Run!
Run!
A signal would have been nice.
Gotta tell you guys, that was a pretty smart work distracting Alma. Now we just need to get off the grid.
Get back into hiding. That way we can figure out what to do next.
Some plan. You made that Alma thing.
No, and yes, I was the one who built Alma. But I swear this wasn't its purpose. It's out of control.
No thanks.
I need your help.
What kind of help?
Well,
let's get there fast.
Those
zombies
right.
Are just stronger than
us.
They need to
help them faster. Well, need to split up. You get to the lab while I leave these mobs away. Got it? I'm going to use the back room. Throw them off our trail.
Splitting up doesn't feel like it's going to get us anywhere.
Hey, I'm doing you a favor. I'm offering to be the bait.
Just start walking that way. And look for the big difference. You'll see it.
What?
Alrighty.
She is intriguingly cryptic, isn't she?
I'm just a tad bit.
That's weird.
It's like an exact copy.
Or is it? Just a little odd.
The difference you're trying to spot is.
I don't think that's connecting.
No! They're here! Oh no!
You have been made useful.
She is intriguingly cryptic.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, what did I miss?
That is weird.
It's that upper part.
So strange.
It's like an exact copy.
Or that is
part.
It? Seems just a little odd.
The difference you're trying to spot is.
That cactus isn't in the painting.
Oh.
Let's go.
Time to see what it does.
Quickly, quickly! Hope you've got an idea for what comes next.
Working on it.
Water, jump.
I see water. We can aim for that.
I hope I don't have to grab nothing. Okay, good. Yep. Oh. Good.
Always
the zombie.
Mm-hmm. Jack Babe Lucas and Petra's chips. until they're back to normal too.
The water is the key.
There's more coming.
How are we supposed to stop them?
Run. Pull it.
Okay, we got a lever. And then it's connected to the hundreds of sand blocks up there. One cave in, coming up. That should do the trick. Let's see about this secret lab.
I just hope whatever's there can help us.
I guess we'll find out tomorrow if whatever is there will be able to help us. Thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't subscribed already, please hit that subscribe button. Let me know in the comments if you do. I will give you a shout out in one of the next videos. Well, it'll be pre-recorded, so it'll probably be in a couple videos. So, thanks, guys, for watching. Bye.